normal to take now, yeah?
No.
So Dennis, how have you enjoyed your weekend at the racing?
Okay.
What do you mean by okay? Can you tell us how much you liked it in Russian, please?
No.
For our Russian audience, please, Dennis.
No.
Dennis Rastegolev, speak.
What?
That's not very nice calling me that. I swear to God, Dennis, you call me anything like that again, right? And I'll bum your mother.
Oh God, that's what I tried to do this.
You didn't.
No, I didn't.
You're just a liar. You think I don't understand you, don't you? Hey, Muppet. Swear to God, rip your legs off. You'll have to put shoes on your knees. Is that all you've got to say then, Dennis? Without swearing at me in Russian.
Yeah.
Go on then.
What? So that's all I've got to say. No comment.
God, it's so exciting, yeah.
As a marshal, been?
My God, look at that new woman over there.
Get closer. Right, go on then. Chris, you interview Dennis.
So how's your first day at Croft as a marshal been then, Dennis? Have you enjoyed it? And the thing is, would you come back and do it again?
Yeah.
With him?
No.
In a tent?
No.
After a fantastic barbecue?
Get some more people down. Get some beer.
Have our own barbecue.
Yeah.
We're racing now, though.